host, and that's the use of a black mirror, which you picked that up somewhere. Basically, it's an ancient method of divining, either through a black-coated mirror or through even a bowl of water like Nostradamus used to use. So basically, as far as I know, because it's not something we usually deal with here, we usually try to be more scientific, you're not supposed to look directly at it. It's supposed to be kind of out of sight, a little to the side, or in this case, to the side of the camera. But some people believe it helps to open up a portal to the other side. So we're hoping that during the Spirit Box session, if you're filming the black mirror, maybe you'll get some orbs or some kind of energy forming over it. Like I said, we've never really used it before in an episode, but we're going to give it a try. We have our K2 meter, Patty's famous cat ball, and our Spirit Box. So let's see if we can get the spirits to maybe come near the black mirror. If there are any spirits here, we ask that you talk to us. We have a couple of devices to use. You know the K2 meters, but we also have this mirror. We want you to come towards the mirror. And in so doing, we hope to be able to see you. Will you be able to show yourself to us? We can also touch that meter, make it light up, and let us know your presence. Come towards us.
This.
Give us a sign.
Someone said I did.
Are you already here?
It was deep, that's all I know.
Guys screaming, what the fuck?
I heard the loud.
We had a couple of
Oh,
we had Cuthful of Curses, Cuthful of Screams, Cuthful of Screams.
It's a pretty active start.
So far tonight, it's been very, very energetic.
And you go to the ends of the table, touch that meter, make it light up.
Said no. Is that, did I do that from walking?
That ball's going on. I mean, I don't know. The floor's shaking right now.
Yeah, it's not. That's stopping.
So you didn't touch the bed?
No, I have to be right here. I was not that close to the bed.
Because
I was over here when that went off.
That ball action here. That's the first time it's gone off. Can you do that again?
Can you make that ball light?
Very light female voice, Patrick. What's that? But that wasn't you that caused that, which I don't think it was, considering you really had to really kick your foot hard to make that go off. I think we have our first motion sensor activity here. All seeming to stem from when we mentioned chicken. It got everybody excited, so. That could be, because none of us are looking at that, so it might have gone off at the same time.
they can eat and drink, but it doesn't quench anything.
Can you eat?
I thought I said no. Oh.
No one's moving yet.
That's twice now. And again, when that shuts off, I want to try to see if we can see what. Really, I mean, you really gotta. You physically have to touch the bed to make it go up or stomp really hard over there. Probably a loose floorboard.
It could be the vibration of the speaker. Why don't you try moving the speaker off?
Yeah, but I just think that it was on the table as well inside. Is it?
We can move this.
All right, can you touch that ball again? Make it light up.
One more time, come on.
We're all standing a little farther back. For a third time, I would say that would be legitimate. That would be legitimate. As if it doesn't, then it's a toss-up. You can really help us out and show us that you're here if you make that light up again.
Sound like I said liar.
Yeah. Well, when you play it back, we'll see. Can you go sit on that bed?
Same voice too.
Yeah. Is our office haunted? Is there somebody playing around in there? That was back here.
Could have been outside, you think, or
no?
It wouldn't be the pipes or anything.
What was it, like a whooshing?
It was just a kind of.
No, it sounded like it was the wood.
Yeah,
like almost like a. Yeah, like. Just
that
sound.
Noise again?
That sounded like it was upstairs that time. Being over here, sounded like it was right up here.
Are you upstairs?
Right above us.
It's like literally right here.
I'm gonna knock. Can you knock back?
Want me to go check upstairs real quick?
Yeah, let's take a look. I mean...
Hey, Justin, you want to start filming down here?
What?
Your eyes don't appear red on the camera.
Mine?
Yeah.
My
Christian's does.
Those sticks weren't that good.
He low-key loves it. Alright,
let's go. You're saying?
I heard Pat, yeah.
Is that desk haunted?
Who's in here with us?
Bill?
How many children are in here?
One. I thought it said one.
One? And the child's in there.
Kimberly?
Kimberly or Liberty? Something in the Kimberly would make more sense if you asked for her name. I thought it was Liberty.
Not in the mood?
Not gonna something. Not gonna happen.
You said that. You heard not in the mood, that is heard you said that.
Did you come with the desk or did you get from the house?
I heard turn back and then let's go.
Are you walking like this? Are you going to come driving?
Hello and then hi.
Hello.
I said hello and then another spirit said hi.
True backwards.
I'm good at it.
But I'm fine. Yeah.
You want us to light a candle?
There was some response. I don't know what it was, though.
They just come up.
Taken out by a baby carriage.
It just said, what's up, like, clear as day.
What's up?
Yeah.
What's up with you?
It's me, my friend.
Come here?
Yeah,
I thought it said, come here.
Could have been.
They wanted this bathroom with me.
Are we actually taking a break? Or?
Yeah.
Okay.
You guys want to see the scariest thing? at the Strauss Mansion. Food Town mozzarella sticks.
Fresh mozzarella.
There's nothing scarier.
Bang it on the table, Mark.
You have to really just break it open for them. Here.
Yeah. Let's see. Let's see the inside of that.
Ooh. Oh, baby, some fresh mozzarella right
there.
And
these are not that old either. It's only been an hour.
See how it pulls apart, already. Nice and stretchy.
Looks like there's a noodle inside.
It's hollow.
It looks like a noodle.